from massive industrial complexes to the largest theme parks in the world. Stay tuned to number one to find out the largest construction projects mankind has ever taken on. Number 10. South to North Water Transfer Project. Sometimes the biggest construction projects are the ones that make the most sense, and yet you never think about them until they need to be done or you find out that they're already underway. Take China, for instance. China holds the world's biggest population within its borders, and when you look at how big the country is, you would think that they have everything that they need to live easy lives, right? Wrong. In fact, how they live versus where all the resources are in conjunction to that is actually rather unbalanced. Over half of the people in China live in the northern part of it, yet the northern section only has 20% of the country's water. So to try and get the water from south, east, and west up to the north, they're making a series of canals called the South to North Water Transfer Project. The focus of these canals is to bring the water from the rivers of the nation to the north where they can be used by the full population. The canals run a whopping 600 miles long, and there are three of them. One of them is already complete, but the other two are still under construction. Number 9. International Space Station. I'm sure that you were thinking that all of the major construction projects on Earth were, well, on the Earth's surface. And for the most part, you're correct. But there's one major ongoing construction project that's happening just outside of the Earth's atmosphere, and that is the International Space Station. What many people forget is that this isn't just an outpost of sorts, but instead it's a combined effort of 15 nations to help get us to understand space better, and it circles the Earth every 92 minutes. But like any good space endeavor, they don't just want to stay where they are, they want to boldly go where no man has gone before. And to that end, they're constantly improving the space station, and they want to expand it even more. The plan is to continue to grow and expand until it becomes a space colony of sorts. That's right, they want to make it Earth's first outpost that is not on the surface, and they have big plans for it. How big? Well, how about 1 million people living on the final version? Because, yeah, that's what they're aiming for. Oh, and by the end of the construction, the total cost of the International Space Station will be over $1 trillion. Number 8. Al Maktoum International Airport. Before we talk about this enormous airport construct, take a moment to like this video and join the Zero to Hero community by using the buttons below. I want you to think about the last airport you were at. Assuming you're at an airport at all, obviously. What was it like? Was it big? Did you feel that you were kind of scrunched in? If you did, don't feel too bad, because many airports are like that, which makes it not so surprising that the people of Dubai want to make sure that their current mega project, the Al Maktoum International Airport, is beyond anything that the world has ever seen before, in terms of an airport. Just in scale alone, this mega airport covers 21 square miles of land. 21 square miles! You might be thinking, why would any airport need that amount of space? Well, it's simple. They want to have as much traffic go through it as possible. Because of this space, they'll be able to handle 200 airplanes at once. That's a lot of air traffic, and would bring in much more money and tourism into the country. The construction phase it's going through now is just its second phase, and it's hit some delays, to the point where it's not finished just yet, and no one is sure when it's going to be done. Number 7. California High-Speed Rail. You might think that trains are a bit obsolete due to cars and ride-sharing, airplanes, and more. But honest to goodness, trains are a vital part of the world's transportation, and if a train can come along and be faster and safer than some of the models currently on the tracks, you can bet that someone's going to make it, and a station to go with it. And that's exactly what California is doing right now with its high-speed rail. The goal of this train and track is to traverse 808 miles from San Francisco to Los Angeles, two of the biggest cities in the state, and along the way, there will be 24 stops to help link the two cities. But the real kicker is that this will be a high-speed electric train, one that will make the entire trip in under 3 hours. That's a really fast train, and given how busy and populated Los Angeles and San Francisco are, you can bet a lot of people will be wanting to get on this train themselves. At present, the project is costing about $70 billion and won't be fully complete until the year 2030. but they're doing it in phases, so parts of it will be up long before then. Number 6. Panama Canal Expansion. Back in the early days of North America and the world, if you wanted to get from the Atlantic Ocean to the Pacific Ocean or vice versa, you had to go all the way around South America. But then, the President of the United States of America, Theodore Roosevelt, had an idea: to make a canal that could connect the two oceans in a way that would let ships pass through them quite easily and in only a very small fraction of the time. Thus was born the Panama Canal. While built under somewhat controversial circumstances, the canal most definitely did its job, and it's been transporting boats from one ocean to the next since 1914. But therein lies the problem. The canal is old, and sea travel is bigger than ever, so the canal needs to expand. The Panama Canal expansion gives the legendary landmark double the space needed to do its work, and all of this was possible because of a 3.8-mile channel that was built to allow more locks to be made and thus more boats to be transported over. The expansion has been in use since 2016 and has already had over 3,000 ships pass through the new lane. Number 5. Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge. Did you ever hear the phrase, a bridge too far? Well, this is one bridge that is far. In China, you'll find the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge, which runs 31 miles long start to finish. But it's not a full continuous bridge, though. It actually goes through two artificial islands along the way. The longest part of the continuous bridge is a little over 18 miles, and 4 miles of the project is full-on tunnel. But why make this at all? Well, that's because of geography. The bridge connects Hong Kong to Pearl River West. Before, this would have only been possible via boat travel, so now it opens up an entirely new avenue of transport and makes it convenient for people to travel between these two regions. You'd think that something like this would have been built as soon as the option became available, right? But no, the idea was originally proposed all the way back in 1983, and yet construction didn't start until 2009. Number 4. Dubai Land. Let's be honest here, if you go and look at all the things Dubai is either making or has already made, you'll come to the conclusion that this place loves to have the biggest and most unbelievable things in its borders. Don't believe me? Take a look at Dubai Land. This massive theme park is meant to put Disney World to shame. Literally, you could actually fit 3 entire Disney Worlds within this place when it's done. The entire place is 278 square kilometers and will have theme parks, sports venues, ecotourism, health facilities, science attractions, and hotels. And speaking of hotels, once it's done, Dubai Land will have the world's largest hotel capable of having 6,500 rooms. And for those who prefer to go shopping over going on rides and such, there will be a 10 million square foot mall waiting for you at the park. Seriously, this thing is super-sized, mega-sized, and every other sized you can think of. But before you start making plans to go visit it, it's not done yet. In fact, it won't likely be done until 2025. However, when it does open, it'll turn heads for sure. What's that? What'll this thing cost in total? $64 billion. Number 3. Three Gorges Dam. China, too, likes to build things bigger than everyone else. But when it comes to the Three Gorges Dam, they really outdid themselves. This is indeed the world's largest dam, and you can't help but wonder how in the heck they pulled this off. But they did. This thing is nearly 600 feet tall, 131 feet wide, and then 7,600 feet long. Can you imagine working on this thing bit by bit until it's done? But unlike certain things on this list, it does indeed serve a purpose. The water turns 32 powerful turbines that help produce electricity for the country, which is good because they need to earn some of their money back after spending $59 billion on its construction. Number 2. Great Man-Made River Project. Okay, let's talk about rivers. Specifically, let's talk about why rivers are important in certain parts of the world like Africa. Due to the incredible heat and deserts that fill parts of the world, finding water just to be able to live can be hard, if not impossible. Yet the countries there have endured for some time. But in 1983, they decided to stop enduring and start creating a better solution. That solution was the Great Man-Made River Project, an attempt to irrigate parts of the Sahara Desert by funneling water underground via wells and other sources so that the people of Libya could be better taken care of. The project is still ongoing, but parts of it are done. But but when it's fully complete, 350,000 acres of land will be irrigated by water that no one could have gotten to on their own. It's got some time, though, before it's done. It's estimated to be finished by the year 2030. Number 1. Jubail Industrial City. In Saudi Arabia in the 1970s, an industrial city was literally constructed from the ground up, or in this case, the sand up. And it's been a big part of the industry of the country ever since. But in 2014, a massive expansion project began that'll make the industrial city even more grand than it was before. By the time 2024 comes around, there will be 100 industrial plants, including a massive desalination plant that'll be the largest in the world upon completion. Also among the constructs is a massive oil refinery, and for transportation, there are massive roads and a railway. What do you think about all of these amazing construction projects? Let us know in the comments below and take care.